When I was in class 3, I remember they were doing this play called The Stone Soup. And I got a very, very small part where I had to just walk onto stage, sit down, and just look at, you know, the dialogue which is happening right there. One of my teachers in the audience said, you know, you've got some presence. Basically, I was 9 years old, so obviously, you don't take all of that so seriously then. I was in St. Stephen's in Delhi. So we have a society called the Shakespeare Society. And there was no plans, ki bhai, I'm doing this right now, taki future mein something happens, nothing of that sort. Then I did my MBA in finance in Mumbai, believe it or not. Post which I worked at an investment bank for a year and a half. And I just realized, what's the point? We all say, I mean, it's so cliche that we have one life and we have this and we have that. I had that mental clarity in me that, you know, if there's something I want to do for the rest of my life, I better enjoy it. I had to face a lot of pressure from all corners, but I stuck to my guns and my entire family was like, they lost it. They're like, hey, you're such a good student. Padhai mein itne acche number aate the, ye kya kar rahe ho? So I resumed, ki, hey, that doesn't mean only dumb people act. So after 1.5 years, I went to my boss and I said, sir, I'm leaving. I mean, I want to quit. I don't know why, but he said, you hero banna chahte ho kya? I said, haan, hero hi banna chahta hu. It's like any other MBA person, I will apply for a job, interview and get it. And that's what happened. And acting was the last thing on my mind. I just feel that during the course of that 1.5 years, there was a voice inside me. Just act. And I don't know why it was coming, because there was no, you know, anything on the outside telling me to go into acting. But it was just coming, and it was too strong to resist. When I just started acting, I'd gone to meet a director and he had asked me, you know, like, why do you want to act? And that time I knew it within me that I wanted to act, but I couldn't explain it to him. Later on, one of my friends told me that, you know, Rajiv, I think, why do you want to act? I said, why? Because you can't help it. And I think, yeah, I can't help it, man. So that's why I act. After the initial rehearsal period is over, you have show dates and you rehearse for 1-2 days before the shows. So it is possible, you know, for a person to look for work in TV or film. I think the higher performing in front of a live audience is so much that you always keep coming back to it. Theatre needs a lot of financial support, where people can focus solely on theatre rather than, you know, feeling a bit insecure back at home, because obviously if you don't have food to eat at home, it'll be difficult to perform on stage. More initiatives by big business houses and by patrons of art could be one of the ways. People will not be in a hurry to leave theatre like we just spoke about and go to TV or film and never come back. No, it's an evolving art form, absolutely, absolutely, because so many people in our generation are actually leaving their well-paid jobs and corporate jobs and everything and turning into their passions. So in that sense, I think there'll be many, many more people who will be coming into acting and who'll be serious about their craft and hence would like to start it off with theatre, because that's where you mainly hone your craft. So we are doing classics from the past, but there are also very good writers who are coming up, people with innovative ideas. And I think it'll take some time, probably 2-3 years or 4-5 years, where new content will come and theatre will only just be on the way up. So I'm very optimistic about that.